assist on the 6.5 minutes today. Becomes our overall leader.
Come on!
Come on, Chris! Dexter, can you finish your bread, please, before you tart? Thank you very much, Dexter.
Dexter, play the game.
Not enough chilli sauce. So we've got Gary on the left there, he's currently in third place. Big cheer for Gary if you want Gary to win. Now we've got Lee, who's got more food on his plate than when he started. That's a brilliant effort. Big cheer for Lee. We've got Dexter, instead of the middle there. Big cheer for Dexter, come on. Now we've got Chris Smith, he's only got 1.5 tarts left. He's on to his last tart of the afternoon. Make sure you finish that bit of tart off there, please. Thank you. He's out. Big boo, please, for me. Ash has done very well. Well done, Ash. Pay for them tarts, you know. No use at all out of them tarts. Are you crying? He's crying, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, get a picture. But Christmas coming, he's on his last bit of tart.
Go on, Chris.
And when you finish your big open mouth, and your wife, please, just demonstrate you've finished. 5:10. Let's see how quick you can do it. 5:15. Open mouth for Carly over there, and the rest of the crowd. Our overall winner up to now. An excellent effort. Is anybody going to try to finish second? Dexter in the middle. Do we think Dexter should finish his food? Well, let's cheer him on, Dexter. Come on, Dexter. Put them tarts away. Gary's still going. Gary's only got 1.5 left.